about them hoes. Hello.
What's up, guys? Can you see that?
Sorry.
Hey guys, this is probably like the millionth time I recorded this, but I just want to say that this is probably the most boring video I've made, like compared to my last vlog, which you guys should see. It's linked down below, by the way, if you want to watch this New York vlog. Like, if you're expecting a New York vlog, which is like,
wow, really cool, wow, I want to go to New York so bad,
I think this is the exact opposite. Like, I think this is like, is that really New York? I just made you like not want to go to New York. I don't know. But like, if you're expecting those like really artsy New York clips, like, this ain't it, bro. This is the wrong channel for that. But this is probably the most boring video you've ever watched. Like, no cap. Like, it could be better. That's what this vlog could be better if I decide to vlog, and like the way I vlog, it was really hard. Like, I can't vlog in public. It's just so hard for me. It was a big watching your own risk. Enjoy. Comment down below. Subscribe. Like. Or just, I don't care. Just enjoy the video.
So we are getting on the plane. I don't know if you could hear me. Okay, so we woke up at 5:30, left at 6, and we got here at like 7. No, we're finished security checks at 7. Anyways, so we're getting on the plane now. Yeah, that's it. We're leaving Chicago and we're going to Newark at New Jersey or something. I don't know. New York is the state, and Newark is a city, I think. I don't know geography. Yeah, don't mind the Pink Panther. All my cousins are in group 3 and I'm in group 4. And I'm in the very back because the ticket was last minute. Everything was full, so like all I had was the back. Like, I'm very grateful like they're taking me along as their adopted child. And you know, I finally feel adopted. Never felt adopted before. So it's a new experience, and it's like, you know, they love me as their own. I don't know if you can hear me. I think it's kind of loud for you guys, but... Oh, sorry. I'm getting on board now. My face is so dirty. Just like my soul.
Wow. Guys, we touched down at Newark. The flight was... rough. That wasn't rough, but I look rough. But yeah, guys, we made it. For now, we're getting our luggage and we're peacing out. I'm gonna hide my pimple. Okay, bye.
I'll make a brand new start of it. You know.
Sabi ko, baka sawa sa American punto mga to.
New York.
This is New Jersey. That's New York, and this is New Jersey.
Guys, I'm in New York. That's little, it's so small. Wow. There's 13 American flags representing something. 13 more years of the earth, you know? Guys, it's really hot in here, and I look like I'm homeless again. Like, I don't know why, but I feel homeless. But my
what is up?
Yeah!
It is the next
day and my skin is so clear now. Good morning, we are back. Yesterday I didn't really record because I had social anxiety and I didn't want to be looked at. Bro, this camera could like see my acne.
You know what? You gotta love yourself.
I hate myself. So anyways, guys, today we are going to New York.
That's too small again. Why are you wearing it like that?
It's nice.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's hype beast.
Hype beast life.
It's gross. It's only
you. You know, I'm.
You tell me to love myself and I.
To love yourself doesn't mean I have to love you.
Oh! Go back. So whack. Okay, guys, I was sleeping and I have 5 mosquito bites. You guys want to see it? There's no mosquito bites anyone else except me because I just taste really good. Okay, guys, so anyways, we are going to New York City. Hopefully, we get to go to this really cool museum. Just kidding. Yesterday didn't do much. I showed you like what we basically did. We basically just went to see the Twin Towers and went shopping. It was too long. It was a long day. This camera could like see my acne. Or not, it's not even acne, it's like what the frick, you know? Guys, I know guys. If you're broke and you wanna travel, guys, don't stop believing. Like, you guys will get there. See where I am now? Like, I have $0. Zero! And now I'm going to New York. So, I'm just blessed, you know? Like, don't stop believing in your dreams. Just keep pursuing it and find yourself a rich auntie. Okay, peace out. Guys, I slept the whole bus ride and I missed the Lincoln Tunnel, so kind of sad about that. Had a good nap though, so I'm not really complaining. Hey guys, we are in the subway and it's so dirty. It's filth. But above it's like so clean, but underneath it's like trash. Just like me.
I'll make a brand new start of it.
Oh! I swept the wrong one. Ouch. Oh look, there it is. Empire State Building. Is that
it? Yep, that's what I need.
Just the tip. This place is crazy. Crazy. I can never see myself living here. Fuku.
Get your mind out of the gutter, bro.
This is the best ever. Fuku. This is bomb.
What is it?
I don't know. This is gelato?
I told you.
But it's pudding.
I'm gonna put
it in. I don't like it. I don't like banana.
It's so good. It's a circle of life, guys. Hey guys, we're at Central. Oh, I can't see. Right now, guys, kind of excited. That's real love. Real love right there. I'm so tired and I'm sweating. And I've been holding in my for the longest time. And I think I have like, I don't know, I'm getting cramps. Bro, I'm actually tired. Super dry. Like my vlog content. Oh, yum. She's store.
Yeah, nice.
show starts in 5 minutes at wsup comedy business and business. If you are new in New York, I'm pretty sure you're not going to be
here. It's so bright.
It is brighter than my future, for real. It's pretty surreal, surreal.
Yo, Spider-Man!
Guys, I am dead.
If I walk through it,
I'm so dead. My back is sore. My feet is sore.
Are we riding the bus?
Bro, I've never felt my legs feel like this. Like, I think I'm paralyzed from the waist down.
Hey guys, we're home. We're supposed to do a prank, but no one's asking where I went. No one's asking where I am. What the heck? I don't think they care.
Moments later.
Bro, no one's asking where I am. What the heck? No one really cares about me, so
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Just hide up.
What is up, guys? So. It is. It's 2:09, and tune in to when I'm gonna have your kiss. I need to wake up at 4:30, but we're leaving at 5 in the morning. What the? Sorry if I was not very good in vlogging today, because I don't know, it's not my thing, I guess, in public. I was kind of embarrassed to vlog, but you know, we're done. Tomorrow we're going to Boston tomorrow, and I don't even know, bro. We're just going to Boston, 5 in the morning, I think. Yeah, so everyone is fast asleep except for this guy, and there's people watching a movie, but I'm gonna end today's vlog here, and like, I'll see how I vlog tomorrow. I'm gonna have 2 hours of sleep. I'm gonna wake up dead. I'll wake up dead. Alright, good night. See you. I'll vlog tomorrow. Please like and subscribe. Hit. Okay guys, that's it for today's vlog. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below what I should do next. Yeah, wish you guys the best. Peace out, and see you next time.